missing money out of bank customers' accounts. Good evening. I'm Cherie Palella.
I'm Jack Atherton. Hope it is for you. Tonight, PNC Bank tells us it will help return the dollars that disappeared. News 5's Courtis Fuller shows how. Our number one story. Courtis?
Well, you know, since we started reporting this story, our inbox has been filling up with emails. We've just been getting them from customers all throughout the tri-state talking about this problem, wanting to know how in the heck could something like this happen, and how long will it take to get it right and get their money back?
It looks like PNC Bank has pinpointed the problem we've been looking into for you, a problem that has outraged many of its customers. Bogus charges that have wiped out their accounts.
When I entrust my money to you, I'm also entrusting my future and my credit to you.
We'll call this bank customer Susan. She couldn't believe what she was seeing when her account was in the red.
There was almost $4,500 in money gone out of my account from places in the United Kingdom, Great Britain, and Hong Kong.
A PNC spokesman says the debit cards of former National City Bank customers suffered a security breach. We're told it happened at a vendor prior to National City being taken over by PNC. PNC spokesman Fred Solomon tells us it appears the security breakdown is fixed. But what about all the customers out thousands?
We will attempt to refund their money within 24 hours. So customers should not have to wait for their funds.
So now I'm the one charged with going back and fixing this for any credit card payments that aren't going through and stopping all of these checks that I have out so that they don't bounce.
Now, those bank fees, a major concern for customers. PNC says it will reimburse all charges that you receive from the bank. But you might be wondering, as that person was, what about if you have a bounced check? Well, PNC says it will go to bat for you and deal directly with those companies that you might be faced with some problems, trying to overcome that and really get in the middle of this and try to get it resolved for you as quickly as the company can. Cherie? Good.